Alright, greetings of peace people, welcome to episode 82, my gameplay commentary of Final Fantasy 7 Remake Integrate. We continue to be on hard mode, folks.
Depending on the board's decision, we may start two projects simultaneously, rebuilding the plate and the city. Members of the Urban Planning Division will likely take point on both. Director Twesty has ordered teams to come up with 3, 5, and 10-year plans. Each team needs to come up with a detailed proposal and schedule. We're going to have to put a lot of man hours into this, so we'll need to start ASAP. Does anyone have any questions at all? If not, then we'll wait for the director to return.
This it?
I'm telling you, I saw him! With my own eyes, sauntering down the corridor!
We don't have time for this nonsense!
He was as close to me as you are now. The shock of it made me spill my tea!
Enough already! If there are intruders in the building, my men will deal with them.
Mr. President, sir, I swear to you!
Reeve?
Sir, I have the damage assessment for Sector 7, and I'm afraid the figures are catastrophic.
Spare us the doom and gloom. Was there anything else?
Well, sir, I've also drafted a reconstruction plan.
Well, as you can see, President Shinra really is a piece of S. He murdered all those people and no, they don't have any reconstruction plan. That's just plain murder, folks.
Walking the halls of this very building, who would have believed it? I wonder.
Well, I have to skip it, folks, because I don't want to waste the precious minutes of this episode trying to go over something that we have already seen during my normal playthrough. This is about the hard mode. Well, I'm just gonna double check again. All right, 3 chapters to go.
What is this?
Oh.
prophesied.
Alright, help us here, Ifrit.
Mojo's getting away!
Alright, folks, so as you can see, that was a pretty decent fight. Oh, scheisse. I was not able to see the chair, which is not an excuse, I should know better. My main man Red 13 is here. That's what you call a counter!
Looks like your models got it wrong!
Yes, an unknown variable, perhaps. Well, no matter. Reinforcements will soon arrive.
But will they get here in time to save you from me?
Why are you...
Oh, come on. No box? Alright, but I think the chapter 17 will
What? You want to go?
Stop. This child's a friend.
So what the hell is it?
A fascinating question.
Oh, did it just talk?
You asked what it is. I am that which you see before you. Nothing more.
Yeah, Red 13.
Together we will reclaim our world. Mother, they have come again.
Alright, so episode 16 is finally over. We got 2 chapters remaining. You got your ass whooped, huh, Reno? Want some more?
See? No, Reno. I think you might be due for some R&R.
Nah, I'm good.
What are we going to do about Sector 7?
We are going to do nothing.
Been thinking. Was all that necessary?
Had we refused, someone else would have completed the task. We have spared that someone the burden of a guilty conscience. Perhaps that will ease yours.
Yeah, no.
Let's try another tack, then. They were a sacrifice.
All right. Chapter 17, folks. All right, so this is where we try to get also the Pride and Joy trophy. Maybe next episode.
When I was still a child. My mom and I stayed here. Your room looks exactly the same. Every morning, I remember crying here alone.
Aerith.
All right, I also am fond of this chapter because I also trained here, the parties. Okay, 2 chapters more and I've... So far we... I don't want to say dominated because there were times when we are in trouble. Wait, second. Alright, Barrett. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do right now. Well, how many minutes I've already in? Okay, 24 minutes already in this episode 82. See here. What about the chapter select? We also have one more here. Right. I'm going to practice the this is one of the best challenge here, the Pride and Joy challenge.
Same elevator that Hojo did.
That elevator, was it this way?
Yes, his odor still lingers.
So this is it. This is where we practice. Going to try to get that pride trophy. Okay, we got to retrieve here, but what about this? What about the Mithril Saber? Do we have retrieve in Mithril Saber? Nope. So it's not a candidate. Although, okay. What about Hard Edge? Damn it. That's unfortunate, the only... Oh Okay. Iron Blade. It's between Iron Blade and... and Twin... Twin Stinger. So I'm gonna go with Twin Stinger. Wait. Now that I think of it, it may not be bad to go to Iron Blade. What about the Twin Stinger? What is... oh. Okay, so healing materia, fire. Okay, we also want to have lightning there. Oh, we need Aerith to be really MP up. Let's see here. Magnify and time. So for the haste, moreover, let's see here. Lightning. Fire. Excuse me. You see, as you can see, folks, it's really difficult for me to. All right, so okay. Oh, come on. Tell me that you have reprieve. Ah. Oh, come on, you have got to be kidding me. You're trying to tell me that. All right, so that's unfortunate, but okay, folks, so let's see if how much will I progress here. I'm gonna use the Aerith magic attack method against this you can see everything has already been completed except this. Okay.
deal with that.
Here goes. One more shot. Try using it. What? Tagging out.
Need my help, do you? Hit mine. Give them hell.
I got this.
I'll show you what I can do. You can do it.
Guess it's my turn.
Hey.
Feel the heat.
Take the lead.
So it's my turn. How's this? You've got this.
Need my help, do you?
This one's for you.
I'll take care of him.
It's your turn.
Yes, it's my turn.
Another. That was close.
You're up.
I got this. Steady.
That was close.
Keep it together.
Here goes.
Burn.
That it? That's it. This is gonna hurt. Why don't you lead the way?
Oh, shut the heck up, bro.
I'll show you what I can do. You're burning up. You've got this.
Yeah. Bring it home.
I'll take care of them. Can you take over for me? Don't worry, I can handle this. Well, that really sucks. You'll feel better in a second. What the?
Taking over. You okay? Don't overdo it.
I'm coming. Why don't you lead the way?
Let's do this.
I'm here.
I'm waiting.
Stop on this! What's wrong?
needs more magic. That's it! You're burning up! A bonus!
Take it over. No more playing yet. Not you.
So it's my turn? How's this? Another. Tagging out.
Alright! Watch and learn! You got this!
I got this.
Here goes.
I think this will be a this will be harder than I thought. But okay, it's I'm practicing, folks. I'm just practicing. So I'm just trying to get the best combinations.
A bonus! care of them?
I'm waiting. My turn.
Here goes.
You're fired up.
I wonder what will... Alright, this is where I'm stuck, folks, but I have to really go through with this. And you know the scary part is?
Just go, you got it.
you can
I
do
got
it.
This.
This ain't nothing.
Deal with that.
Here goes. You can do it.
Why now? You can handle it.
Come on, you can do it. Go on.
Let's turn this around.
Sorry, but you handle
this time.
Don't worry, I can handle this. Can you
hang over for
All right, folks. So, dang. All right, so I think that's it for today's gameplay, folks. So we're near the end. At least I'm having the time of my life here with the challenge. All right, so, I'm also tired. This is my fourth episode for the day. Okay, so 2 chapters remaining, and the Fried and Joy trophy is the only thing that separating us for the Platinum trophy. And of course, I'm gonna go 100% with the Intermission, the DLC, starring Yuffie. Alright, folks, thank you everyone. God bless you all and stay safe out there.